Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm
Akanksha.
Akanksha. So today's video, I wanted to do a haul because I asked people on Instagram if they want to see a haul from me, and a lot of people, you know, said yes. So yeah, here we are. I'm going to show you what all I bought from Shein. So these items I've been collecting like since 3 months. Not like this is not like a one-time purchase. I've bought just like this. You can tell I'm showing you the stuffs, like the stuff I bought since June till now. So it's like the past June, July, August, the past 2.5-3 months I've bought all these clothes from Shein exclusively. So I'm going to start off with jewelry first, and then I'm going to, you know, move on to clothes. I love accessories, and I can never ever have enough accessories. Like, I buy them and I lose them, so I keep on buying them. And I've bought a lot of accessories recently, so let's get started. So this is the first item I have for you guys. I'm not showing you in any serial. I have all my stuff around me, so whichever, you know, I'm finding first, I'm showing you guys. So this is the first piece. This is a silver chain, like, you know, it's like that cycle chain type of thing. This, I loved the chain the minute I saw this. It's such a, you know, that quirky kind of piece. So my male friend was sitting beside me when I saw this chain, and I was showing him ki yaar ye bahut acha hai, mereko lena hai. So he says, yaar mere paas bahut pade hai, main deta na mere kutte ki chain bahut sare pade. So that was the reaction. Anyway, I really like how this looks. I feel it suits me very well, and if you're someone who likes jewelry, you would definitely like this piece. I'll link all the, you know, chains, dresses, anything, accessories, all the links below. It'll be in the description bar, and I'll also you know, put my sizes, like, you know, for the clothing, for you, so that you have the reference. I'll put the size I bought, and I'll put my fit, like, you know, my measurements as well. Then I have these earrings. They're like the inverted hoops. Love these, you know, very different. I like to, you know, have a lot of jewelry which looks very, you know, a little different. So this is one piece. Then I have this beautiful chain. I love layered necklaces. I love layered necklaces. This is a beautiful piece. This is like a 3-layered chain, but the third layer already broke off. I'll insert a picture when I wore it. I wore it with this top actually. The third layer is pearls. It looks so good when you wear it, but unfortunately, the, you know, the first time I wore it that day, you know, I wore it in the evening, and the night I came back home and I was, you know, about to remove it, and I just opened, I don't know how it happened, all the pearls fell down. But this is such a, you know, cool piece. I'll put a picture of this. I'll put a picture of, like, you know, when I wore it as well. This, I have all the pearls, so if I find someone, I'll just, you know, make them, you know, put all the pearls back in this, because it's such a, you know, pretty necklace. I really like it. Next, I have these hair clips. I'm trying a lot to save my jewelry, to be careful with them, to not lose them. I lose my jewelry like every single time. I can't have anything for more than 1 month. I don't know, it's just a problem. Then I bought these hair clips. Very, you know, party vibe, very glittery. You can wear it when you're going on a night out. You can just clip them on. I have these hair clips now. I'll show you those also from, you know, all the set of it. So these are the next piece what I bought. These are the hair clips. Then I have this silver chain. This is a plain chain. Like, you can just wear it whenever, you know, you're going out. You can wear it on a day-to-day basis. It has like that cute dog paw type of pendant. So I had this piece like a year ago as well, but I lost it, so I bought it again because it's such a simple plain chain. Like, you can wear it wherever you go, and I love the pendant. It's such a cute pendant, so I bought it. I bought it in silver, and I bought it in gold as well. I'll show you the gold piece too. I put all my jewelry in the box because I really don't want to lose it this time. So this is the gold piece. So that was the silver one, and this is the gold one. Both simple chains, so that I can just wear it whenever, you know, I'm going out. I need a simple chain, I can wear them. I'm not bragging, but I'm a very smart shopper. Like, you know, I try and get the best. Like, I'm a person who would like to have 10 things in a budget of, you know, if I have 1,000 rupees, I would like to get 10 things instead of, you know, getting one thing for 1,000. Like, that's just my mentality. Like, when you're on a budget, I feel that is more practical. Like, instead of buying just, like, you know, one thing, which is so costly, so branded. Shein has really good stuff. Like, they're like a lot of hit and misses. Like, some quality is really good. Few other products quality is okay. But, you know, for the price point, I feel Shein is the one. I am a really hardcore fan of Shein. I have so much stuff from Shein. At this point, I feel like, please give me some discount for, you know, shopping so much from your website. I don't know. Then I have these bracelets. These came in a bundle, like, you know, a bunch as well. Four of them. One is like a handcuff and two are chains. One has a leaf type of thing. The other one has like a triangle and one more is on my hand. This is the one. The lower one, I bought it very long time ago. I don't even think it's in stock. So like, those are the four bracelets. And I bought these earrings. These are like those big silver earrings. You can wear it like daytime, nighttime, whenever you want. It's just a preference. I really like silver jewelry. Like, I would prefer silver jewelry over gold jewelry. I don't know. It's just my choice. So I bought them in silver. Like, they have gold, white. They have a lot of options, like red, I guess. Yeah. So I just bought in silver because I just love silver jewelry. Then I bought these red hoops. Just, you know, I don't really own anything red in jewelry. So I wanted to buy that. Then I bought this waist belt. This is in white color. I like, you know, some super big band. I just bought this because I don't have a white waist belt. Like, I have a couple of black belts, but I don't have a white one. So I got that one. Then I got these hair clips. Like, two of them are on my hair right now. Super pretty clips. So they are like six in a bunch. Like, these three are black, three are white, and like, they have that rose gold metal for, you know, on the, what do you call, the clip is rose gold, and then they have the stones on the clips. Then I bought these shades, super cool shades, because I want to be an Instagram baddie. You know, this is such a sad story. Like, I own a couple of pairs like this back in the, like, 10 years ago. Like, these were the shades, like, which were there 10 years ago, right? So I threw these shades, like, you know, 1 or 2 years ago, and then after like 6 months, they became the trend. So that's just my bad luck. So I just bought these. They look very good. Like, I usually don't like smaller shades for my face because I feel like they don't suit me. I usually wear big shades, but they look pretty cool. I like how they look. Like, they suit my face well. Then I have a black waist belt, plain belt. Like, you just have to put it like this and wrap it around and tie. Like, it has really long you know, tying threads type of things for it. Really cool belt, just like another waist belt. So I guess that's about it for the accessories part. Now let's move on to the clothes. So first, I have this top for you guys. Like, I wish you guys could feel this. It's literally paper. Like, there's such hit and misses on Shein. Like, few products have such great quality, but few are like just like this. Literally feels like paper, but then I just bought it for 200 or 250, so I can't blame. So this is the t-shirt, just a plain casual coral t-shirt. I don't have this color, so I just bought it. Then I have this bodysuit. You guys have seen this bodysuit in my picture already on Instagram, the baby pink bodysuit. I love this bodysuit. Then I have my most favorite piece. This is like a neon top. It's like a crop. It's not really a crop top. It's like a normal length. I really love, like, this calls out my name so much. I love such, you know, quirky, such bright and different tops. Like, I've got so many compliments when I wore it as well. I put a picture on Instagram of this, you know, top as well. Then I have this top. This is like a normal sweater type of top, but it doesn't really, you know, protect you from cold or anything because it's super thin. Of course, there had to be a lipstick mark on every single clothing of mine. So this is the top, like it has a cut in the front. It looks very cool. I wore this in my video, like how to blow dry your hair, and so many people asked me where I bought it. I'll link that video below if you want to go check it out. So this is the top. It has full sleeves, it has turtle neck. So yeah, I love the color of it, it's just blue. Then I have this red bodysuit, just like a square neck bodysuit. Love red, it suits me very well. So that's a simple bodysuit. Then I have these cargo pants. I love, love, love these cargo pants. These, like, you know, they're plain black pants. They have this black buckle type of thing. They have that buckle on the, you know, waist as well. They're high-waisted pants, so they give so much definition to your waist. And like, these are super cool pants. Like, if you just want some, you know, not too boring, not too over the top, you know, dress, like just like a casual day out or something. Cargo pants are like the thing these days. Like I love how these, you know, just fit my waist. You know, this they give so much definition to my body. So like those are one pair of the pants. Next, is one of the pieces I'm wearing right now. This is a top. It has such cool sleeves. Like they keep going up, but I just love how they look. Love the sleeves, love the square neck. It's like a normal length. So this is one top. Next, I have a, you know, normal t-shirt, crop top t-shirt type of thing. Love the colors, love how multicolored it is. I mean, again, I just love things which are like really different. So love those colors, love that eyes, that eyelash. So that's about it. This next top, guys, so many memories. Like I bought this top right before going to Kheer Ganga. I thought it'll, you know, be a little thick and, you know, protect me from cold and it's turtle neck, but sadly it didn't. It's super thin top. Like it has full hands, it has turtle neck. It looks very pretty, fits very well, but the only problem I had, because it was super, like, you know, thin, and it was so cold, you know, on Kheer Ganga. Like I wore this, then I wore a denim jacket, then I wore my friend's sweatshirt, then I wore, like, you know, a big what do you call that, I don't know what you call that, bomber jacket type of thing. Like not even that, I wore a bigger jacket because it was so cold. But I love the way the pictures turned out. Like I wore this and I wore, like, you know, blue jeggings. It's surprising I bought so many like halter necks and turtlenecks, because I never, like, you know, used to wear them. I don't prefer wearing them, because, like, you know, when when you have big boobs and you're wearing something which covers till here, it makes your boobs look even bigger, like it does. So I just wear, you know, square necks, round necks, or V necks. I just don't prefer like all halter necks or, you know, turtlenecks. But I've been wearing these days and I really like it. Like on the days I don't mind looking a little busty. Then is this black turtleneck type of sweater. This is such bad quality, like it is so bad. You can see, like, if I pull it, like pull like this, you know, this fur type of thing comes off. But it's super soft, you know, when you wear it, you know, it keeps you warm. I love how this looks as well. It's just that on the sleeves, it's only on the sleeves, like, because I don't know, maybe they didn't finish it off properly or what. So if I pull this out like this, these keep coming off. But I just love how this looked. It was just 400 or 500, so it's fine. Then I have another bodysuit. This is like a leopard print or a tiger print, you know, bodysuit. Just again a halter neck. That's what I'm saying. Like I'm so surprised I bought so many. Like it looks good on me, but I just never wear halter necks, because it used to make me look very busty. But I really don't mind now. Like when I lost weight, I lost 2 sizes on my breasts as well. So I guess I'm just, you know, trying to experiment and see if I can wear it. Or if you're someone who doesn't want to look very bustier, like you know, you want to cover your boobs a lot, then don't wear alternate, just wear square or V. It'll make you look you know, a little less bustier. So this is one bodysuit. This feels so soft. It's like I'm touching velvet. Like, you know, that has, it has that feel. It's so soft. Next, I have one skirt. This is a long skirt. It has, it is long, you know, on the backside, and it is front in the shorts, you know, in the front, in the, sorry, it's long in the backside and short in the front. Really like this. It's like a simple piece. I just wanted to try a skirt because I never wear skirts, and I wanted to, you know, try how it looks. Then I have a beanie. I bought this like before going to the trip, so that is that. Then I got these pair of pants. These are like black, white pants with black stripe. I wore this in my picture already too. These pants are a little transparent from behind. Like, I don't want to show you guys my underwear, but yeah, they are a little transparent. But yeah, it's fine. Then I have this black bodysuit. It's just like a plain bodysuit. It has like half hands, very plain. Looks like a round t-shirt, plain black t-shirt. Just wanted something like when I tuck it inside, it should stay in place. It's not constantly keep coming out like a normal t-shirt would do. Like bodysuit has a button beneath, so it just stays there. So I just bought this, you know, plain black bodysuit. It's kind of a little loose for me. Then I have this white top. I wore this in a video as well. This is a halter neck again, and yeah, but I love how this looks. It makes this, like, this is a very tight fit top. I really love how this looks. Like, I have many white tops, but I don't have one which, you know, hugs my body. Like, all those are casual t-shirts, like a little loose, or, you know, like, you know, these are little different normal tops. I just wanted something of plain white which is really, you know, a little tight fit, so that I can wear a palazzo or any loose type of thing on the bottoms. So I just bought that. I forgot to record, sorry for just showing my boobs. I forgot to record a few, actually I didn't forget. Like, I've recorded all those things while I was sitting down, but I don't know, the camera got shut or something, so they didn't get recorded, and I realized it now. So I'm just going to show you those pieces while I'm wearing it. So yeah, I love how this chain looks. It has that marble pendant type of thing. Super, super cute. Super, super, you know, a vibe. I guess that's it. Like, I'll put the pictures of all the things I've lost. Like, I've lost so many things I've bought, like especially jewelry. I don't lose clothes, but I lose jewelry because they're so tiny. I keep it somewhere and I lose them. So I just insert, like, you know, pictures of what I've lost. And oh, I lost the choker I wore on my farewell sari. I bought it from Shein as well. It's such a pretty choker. Like, you know, people, like, when people who saw the pictures alone, like in the flash photographies, they were literally looking like diamonds. So many people asked me, are you wearing diamonds? Are you wearing diamonds? I'm like, girl, not at all. But I don't know, I just lost them. I remember I came back to my flat. I removed it, I put it on my cupboard, and I don't know how I lost it. My mom says so many people thought they were diamonds, so someone must have just, you know, opened your cupboard and took it from. I'm like, bro, but then there's nobody in my flat. Like, they're only my friends. Like, there's no one else who enters, you know. So ki matlab soch lo me ki kisi ne aake chura liya, aise bhi nahi hai. So that's it for today's haul. If you guys want to see more hauls from me, from Shein or from anywhere, please like this video and let me know, like, you know, if you like this video or not. And please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Like, it'll mean the world to me. That's it for today, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.